I'm disillusioned with the state of art that deals with gay subject matter, you know? I find a lot of it to be simplistic and reductive and kind of dealing with the base, the basis of issues like sex, basically, you know? I'm kind of bored with the idea that a good-looking young man can take his shirt off, someone can take photographs of it, it can then go up on a gallery wall and become art, you know? It's like, I don't need to see another naked man or another boy in his underwear, at least, definitely not in a gallery setting, and, you know, I don't know, I think that there's more to the gay identity than sex. I think there's more to the gay identity than just who we have sex with, how much we have sex, and how we have sex, and where we have sex, and when we have sex, and all that stuff. Look, I think about it a lot too. I'm a gay man, you know, like, gay, that's definitely part of the gay identity, but like, there's just more. There's a rich history, there's a culture, you know, that actually is attached to that identity, and I think it's just simplistic and it's easy. It's like this cheap and easy route that a lot of artists take is to just make something sexy, and that'll do it.